A faster, safer way to log in. No passwords needed.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
Many of us have a love-hate relationship with passwords. They're universal, but they're easy to forget. They can be stolen, or we can be tricked into sharing them. Now a new solution called passkeys promises a faster, easier login that's more secure.
Passwords aren't perfect. They can be stolen, forgotten, and guessed, or you might be tricked into sharing them.
Passwords are just very difficult to manage. And if you do them correctly, which means use a complex password for each site, it's actually impossible.
That's why tech companies are working to eliminate passwords with a new system called passkeys.
Everyone you'd think you'd want to have solving the problem is working to solve this problem. So it's like Apple and Google.
Passkeys use cryptographic keys instead of passwords. They're more secure, and you sign in using your fingerprint or face, just like unlocking your phone.
By unlocking that device, you're proving that you are in possession of that device. And that allows your magic key pair to talk to each other so you can sign in.
It's fast and there's nothing to remember. And passkeys can't be stolen in data breaches or used on fake phishing sites.
So it really, you know, takes away the threat of phishing and all these remote attacks, but also makes it way easier for you to sign in. You're basically doing the same thing that people do dozens of times a day to unlock their device is now what you're doing to sign in.
To get started, you'll need a way to create and store passkeys. Windows, Apple, and Android all support them.
You can also use a password manager like 1Password, Dashlane, or Bitwarden. They make it easy to access your passkeys across devices. To set one up, just log into a site the old way. Go to Account Settings and look for Passkey, then tap Create. Next time you log in, it should be instant. Passkeys are just a few years old, but growing. About half of the top 100 websites now support them.
Pretty much every major e-commerce provider, a growing number of travel sites and things like that support passkeys. So you can generally see it at sign-in. It'll give you the option of using a passkey.
Major companies, including Microsoft, Amazon, and Google, all support passkeys. My advice, set one up and see how easy they are to use. You can always use your password as a backup on many sites, at least for now. I'll put more information on my website, richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's Rich on Tech.